We're gonna go to Venice. We're going to Venice.
We are going to ride a bunch of canals and boats.
In Venice, boats are called gondolas.
The trains.
Yeah.
Hey, just kidding.
Well, yeah, trains to get there.
We're gonna ride gondolas and have someone sing to us while we're at it.
So, see you when
we get there.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Both took it.
Do you want a train with me?
What do you want?
Got my Milka. Nom nom nom. We're in Venice. Water! And more water. And even more water. And naked gold dudes! We're looking at Italian flags, of course. We're on the water. We're in a taxi boat. This is definitely not a gondola, but as Yaya said, the boats are called gondolas. It looks like Rome a little bit. Like everywhere is, I guess, based around Rome because Rome is what conquered all of Europe or Italian. I'm not sure about the history, but I know it's really cold and the water must be even colder. And there are surprisingly no birds except for one. This is Puente Rialto. Where are we going, Mom? What's the name of the theater?
La Commedia.
La Commedia.
I thought it was Morocco, not one. Yeah. The O and the M are kind of black.
Resi.
Venice time.
Found my store. Yes, this is St. Marco's Square, but where's our hotel?
What room are we in, Lice? Is it 308?
This one!
308.
Abrelo. Open the door!
Curtains are huge.
And last of all, the brand new. Oh, there's a sticker covering the toilet.
Wow. This is amazing. What kind of amenities?
Soaps. Let's do the soap unboxing. It says it is like this.
Your nails look like they could use some of it.
It smells pretty good. It smells like normal soap, I guess. So I'm gonna test it out.
The thing about the sink is that bad about the sink is that if that makes sound.
It would be cool if it moved, though.
The cream spot!
Hai un grosso rispetto, tuo padre. Ma tuo padre.
Last time I was in Venice, it was carnival. And everybody was wearing weird attires.
That's the whole point of being human, is you're thinking about why am I here? And you can have your own spiritual belief that doesn't have to be related to like a specific group of people. You can just relate to like a deity or the creative force.
Then it's not pagan, it's spiritual. Pagan is...
Are witches pagan? Witches.
Witches, oh yeah.
Hello, my name is Jerry. To show you guys the coolest pen I've ever seen. We have to get it. You know that, right?
Así mira.
We're gonna go on the fishing gondola.
Es el puente de los suspiros. Es cuando haces bridge of sighs. Machus te pregunta, ¿por quién suspiras si aquí estoy yo? Y tú le contestas, tú sí, pero Nicolás no. Si te caes, ¿qué haces?
Nado ahí.
Nadas a la orilla.
Allí.
Aquí mejor, mira. Aquí hay escaloncitos para que te subas.
Juliet, Juliet, what lies through yon the window break? 'Tis the sea, and Juliet is the sun.
Santa María.
Cuando llega Romeo a ver a Julieta, la encuentra muerta y dice, no, no puedo vivir sin Julieta. Quiero morir.
Pero se murió. Yo también me quiero morir.
Y entonces se toma todo el veneno y se mueren los dos. Y entonces es una historia de amor fallida, que nunca se logró. Pero bueno, la historia de Romeo y Julieta es la historia de amor más famosa del mundo. La escribió William Shakespeare, que era un inglés.
I got this new pen.
Ancient ink pen.
This is what it looks like. It has a red feather. It has this ancient design. Pretty sure you can take off because there was a bunch of different ones that you can buy in the store. It comes with this booklet. It's made in Venezia, Italia. A bottle of blue ink. Blue 10 milliliter.
I got it from the little store like last I did. I got a flow. It does this. It's really fragile.
On one of the canal streets, I'm having a Campari spritz, which is delicious.
Salud, un sandwich de pani con jamón y queso.
Pasta with butter. Pasta with butter.
I ordered pasta with porcini.
You have the strongest grandma in the world. Okay,
let's throw these glasses outside.
I can push like the
football
pants, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna wear these glasses.
Invencible.
I'm gonna get for a little dragon.
Venice. Is for me. Sunday in Venice. It's incredible out here. It's such a great view. We are going to Murano to see the glass factories. Got my singing kitty cat princess and my iPad monster.
Vamos a Murano en un taxi privado, en un tour donde gratis, y la Yaya se va a comprar un jarrón para reemplazar el que compró hace 20 años cuando conoció a Sara en Topolino, después de 20 años.
Estamos emocionados, pero la Yaya está un poquito triste porque ya se va a mi familia.
Un buen maestro.
Me van a dejar solita en Venecia.
Ma, ¿qué es zona qua?
Y estoy haciendo drama porque así no hago drama la mera hora. Are we getting off? ¿Nos bajamos?
Yes.
You will see the blowing technique and the sculpturing technique, the two most important techniques we have on the island. During the week in this particular studio, they make most of the time our famous chandeliers. We have 12 different studios like this, where each team makes something different.
Now it cools down the power.
Each master has his own specialty. This was the sculpturing technique. In a little while he's gonna start again with the blowing technique, which is the oldest technique we have on the island, 1,000 years old. Can't you see the table? Inside there, there's a white sand, very thin and white sand. It's the sand we need to make glass.
If you're born into glass blowing, you become a glass blower. If you're born into ski racing, you become a ski racer.
You can become anything you want. If you're born into a skier family, you can become a glass blower. That's it.
They just polish, sometimes they cut or they paint it. It depends what they're making.
Olé!
Olé!
We're sinking.
We have to walk on these little docks.
Climate change, my dear. Venice is underwater.
And the whole town is under about 2 inches of water.
I would say 4 inches of water.
Venice was like water. A bunch of water that came into the city with tiny roads like this.
Boats. Boats? Best trip ever. Love you, my love.
Super sad to be leaving Venice because we're leaving Yaya. But we'll see her in 2 months going to the Olympics. And until then, we are on our own. Life is life.
If you want to see, comment down below.